It's April 20th, about 6:30 in the morning. I'm actually on my way way home, just getting off the fire station. As you can tell, it's plenty light out already, so won't be getting on any birds on the roost, but I'm going to go pick up a good buddy of mine, Trevor Webster. He's going to tag along, and we're going to go see if we can locate some birds. So hopefully we'll get out and get on them. This is a good strategy. We've done all right doing this in the past, getting off work like this. You can usually locate the birds, and at least you know what you're going after, but just trying to get a position to get a move on, make a move on them would be the only issue. So hopefully we'll have some action this morning. Stay tuned.
Some birds out there, and then go try to set up and get us Tom.
Too far. I couldn't tell from my angle, but
well, it was a pretty good shot.
Yeah. That's all right.
Honestly, I wanted to see him coming a little bit.
Yeah. So, yeah. I thought he was gonna come, but he's just going to hold up, man.
That's probably a
I think he was one of those first two that came across. Did you see them come across at first?
Yeah.
And then there was a big one in the bottom goblin, but he skirted off of some hens, I think.
Yeah.
Let's peek over the edge and see if we can go after any other ones. If not, we'll just go try to find some different ones. But no big deal, man. If you don't feel comfortable with it, hell.